Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Lade, I've got my stuff now. I want to do it now.
No, please wait. Let's do this together. My dispatch guy is still on his way. God, I just pray this thing doesn't come out positive.
What if it comes out positive? Are you going to keep the child?
No, I cannot have a child now.
Are you going to abort it?
No, that's murder.
Now what are you going to do now?
I don't even know what I'm going to do. By God's grace, it won't come out positive. What are you going to do?
I'm going to abort it, sharp.
But that's a sin.
So, when you were doing the two, you did not know that it was a sin, eh? With this your baby looking face.
It still doesn't change the fact that it is a sin.
Lade, I'm not giving up my Canadian scholarship to raise a child.
But look, Esther. You know, if they open the borders on time and you give birth to your child in Canada, that's automatic citizenship.
You're mad.
But how are you going to get to a clinic to do it?
Clinic? Don't you know it's illegal? It's even impossible to find a doctor during this pandemic. But I heard of this Chinese drug that can flush it away. Or I can use this local concoction of 7-Up, Alabuku, Lime.
That's screwed now.
I'll mix everything like that too. Whatever works is fine. Whatever.
Is the dispatch guy?
Lade,